If you take the United Kingdom, for example, they have a population of 66.6 million and they are governed by less than 30 ministers. If you take the United States of America, for example, they are a country of 328 million, but they are governed also by less than 30 ministers. But how rich in irony that in the Republic of Ghana, we have a population of 30 million, but we are governed by 133 ministers. And the speaker, these are ministers who take clothing allowance, who take food allowance, who take many allowance. And even when they want to go and chase girls for entertainment or as entertainment, they are giving entertainment allowance. Can you imagine the millions of cities that will save the public kitty? If we slash this figure by even 50%, you can imagine the number that the money that we will save the country to develop our country.